Here is what sucks about owning a retired cop car.
I have a Ford Police Interceptor sedan,
as you can tell by this badge.
And when you're in the back seat and the door is locked, you can't open it. So, just don't get stuck back here. And the only way to get out is if I climb to the front.
So if you have friends or family, the only way to get out of the door is if, you know, the driver unlocks it. So if there's a fire, you're kind of screwed.